Trey.
Urban Soul Music.
Birthday Trivia.
Today is February 12th.
Hello, everybody. I hope that everybody is doing great and well today. I'm back again. And yesterday we had four artists. And today we have three artists that we're going to be celebrating today. So we're just going to get right on into it. First up today, this soul singer-songwriter told us what God could do with 100 pounds of clay. And then he helped his fellow Aquarian soul sister, Roberta Flack, feel like making love. Now, who is this? You got it. Or did you get it? Our first soul singer is Gene McDaniels. We appreciate all of your music and thank you for all of the sound. Now back up off me as I pay tribute to this Yo! MTV Raps host that created an album sampling our favorite soul tunes like For the Love of You. Which radio personality am I talking about? All right, y'all. Now the only way that we can celebrate this man is to put both our hands up in the air, get ready to move your hips from side to side, and do that Ed Lover dance. Yes! Happy birthday! Yes, Ed Lover is turning 58 today. Happy, happy birthday! Now, last but definitely not least, I can't forget one of my favorite blue-eyed soul singing musicians. Oh my goodness, I know that I am not on my own when it comes to him. And if I am, I don't mind taking it to the streets. Now, come on, y'all. Y'all know who this is. Yes, it's none other than the Michael McDonald, who turned 69 today. Go ahead, boy. So once again, happy birthday to all three of our urban soul music musicians, singers, radio personalities. Happy birthday from me to you right here on
Trey. Urban Soul Music.
Bye.